Is a seat taken?
You didn't follow English.
I know you speak English, Flynn. Don't worry, I'm a friend. I mean, I will be a friend.
What do you want?
I don't have a lot of time. I know about Rittenhouse. I know what they did to your family, your wife, Lorena, your daughter, Iris.
Who are you?
My name is Lucy Preston. I'm from the year 2023, and I know this is going to sound crazy, but someday you and I are going to work together.
My God. The time machine Colonel Mason actually built it. I knew it.
You're right. You were right about everything. More than you will ever know. But you... Okay, look. You are going to have to sacrifice everything for a cause that almost no one will believe in. The world will think that you're a terrorist and a traitor. Even I'm going to think that at first, but listen to me. But you aren't any of those things. And you're going to think that you lost your humanity, but you didn't. And you never will.
What about my family?
You won't get them back. I'm sorry. You're a hero, I promise. Maybe the greatest hero of us all. But you're going to need my help, okay? So...
You okay?
Here, take this. You are going to save history.
Sure you can trust that book.
You're insane. Even if I believed you, which I don't, I am not getting in that thing to what? Go after some terrorists? I am not a
what you've done! Lucy! he led me here to this.
What if he led you to me?
Asking for absolution.
I never opened myself this way. Life is ours, we live it our way. Hold these words, I don't just see. And nothing else matters. Trust I seek, and I find in you. Every day for us something new. Open my
She's gone.